Welcome to Eerie Souls. Next day, when we woke up at Ghangaria, we saw that it was raining cats and dogs. So we got ready and waited for the rain to stop. We realized it is still raining, so we took out our ponchos and started the trek. It was cold and windy, and we had to go 10 kilometers.